dollar cents. I want you to look at these three items from our shelves. We have a 12-ounce can of Beer Nuts, classic peanuts. Then we have a 6-bag pack of David sunflower seeds and a 6.5-ounce bottle of Mauna Loa macadamias. Yum. Which of these items do you think sells for over $5? You think it's number one, number two, or number three that sells for over $5? Lock in your answers. 10 seconds if you're correct. 30 seconds if all three of you get it correct. Polly, which one do you think sells for over $5?
I chose number three, the Mauna Loa macadamia nuts.
Mauna Loa, okay. Gail?
I also chose number three, the macadamia nuts.
Macadamia nuts. Now, Rosie, if you said number three and it is, that's going to be 30 seconds each. What'd you say?
I chose number three, the macadamia nuts.
You thought it was a macadamia nuts. Let's keep our fingers crossed. The product up here that does sell for over $5 is... it is a macadamia nuts.